Look, I just don't want him around my dog. What if this whole mooing thing is contagious? I know, he's just a puppy, and a dog won't start meowing just because he hears a cat. But still, why risk it? Who knows? Maybe Barney will decide, hey, if this dog moos, why can't I? Then this city will be stuck with another one. I'd just prefer not to take my chances.